This is a rhythmic idea I found useful. Essentially, we're going to take 3/16th notes, play them on one, and then shift around to the other 15 variations inside of a bar. I found it useful because it helps me see how things feel different depending on where they're placed. So I hope it helps, and if you want to mess around with it, I'll upload the little backing bit to YouTube.
Thank you.